Now let's turn to international news. Until now, astronauts on space stations have relied on heating prepackaged meals. But China recently developed a space-grade oven, making it possible to hold a barbecue party in space. Our correspondent, Kim Han-chun, reports from Beijing on astronauts enjoying grilled meat.
An astronaut carefully places 6 marinated chicken wings into the oven.
The wings go into the oven and everyone waits in anticipation.
After 28 minutes at 180 degrees, real roasted chicken emerges, and the astronauts can't hide their excitement.
Look at that! It's sizzling! The color, smell, and taste look perfect!
Thrilled by the chicken, the astronauts immediately move on to grilling steak. They enjoy a zero-gravity barbecue where pieces of meat float straight into their mouths.
It's all done! Look at that shine!
Until now, astronauts had to settle for heating specially packaged food. Cooking meat releases grease and smoke, requiring strict air quality control, so ovens were considered unsafe on spacecraft. But China's new space oven includes grease collection, ventilation, and purification systems, completely preventing air contamination.
This is a convection oven equipped with an air purification system. It is the world's first oven that can actually be used in space.
China says this technology means astronauts may soon enjoy not just full stomachs, but truly delicious meals beyond Earth. In Beijing, this is Kim Han-chun, MBN News.